All right, so I am going to show you how to create highlights and shadows using oil pastels. So if you have oil pastels at home, this is an option for you. So I like to start in the highlight area and take a white oil pastel and lay down some white to try to make sure that that area stays light. Okay, and I'm also going to put some white on the right side of the form, just to make sure that that mixes in with my other colors then, okay? Now I'm going to start developing the next lightest color. This pair has some yellow in it. So I'm going to lay in some yellow and I'll overlap this with some green. So now I'll start in yellow green. Again, I'm constantly looking at the pair so that I can make sure I'm drawing what I see. Some colors in here on the shadow side of this pair. I don't like to use black in my artwork. I use it rarely. So I like to use blues or purples to build up my shadows. I'm not going as dark as I actually see these objects yet. I'm going to add in another layer of color later on. The stem has highlights and shadows. I'm just making up a color for back here in the background. Going to take my finger and start blending these colors. After blending one color, you may want to wipe your finger off before blending the next area. Okay, so I'm going to build up these areas a little more. so I noticed that some of this is a little blurry, so I'm going to go back in and just try to make the edges a little more crisp. Okay, so I didn't notice that while I was working, the camera stopped recording. So what I did to finish this oil pastel drawing up was I put more layers, and then I used some coconut oil that I sprayed on a plate, and I used a cotton swab, and I dipped it in that coconut oil and blended the oil pastels with the cotton swab, and I just spread that out as far as I could. And what that did was it kind of turned the oil pastel into almost like a paint, and it blended all those colors and made it look nice and smooth. Okay, and then you just let it dry, and that's my drawing of a pear with oil pastels.